you were active on this beautiful Wednesday afternoon here in Manhattan, but we're going to leave the night indoors and bring sweat and be active. And of course, get to know about the latest earphones of JBL. Once you get on the Power Max Center, you know, we're going to be able to show you the quality, audio quality, as we bring you the latest in-tune sports headphones that help you stand out while you work out. Now, for those who are active online, you can post on Facebook, on Instagram, and tweet about the event using our simple hashtag, or the afternoon hashtag, PMC and JBL1. Don't forget the hashtag, PMC and JBL1. The hashtag is hashtag Amplify. Amplify life. Be a part of the social media party and make sure friends are talking about Nasima Mea, the best host.
Thank you.
percentage of high tests. I confirmed that I think this is the JBL headphones. Oh, we got a kind of what? Every time 20 pounds more. So I can run out of what? 5 kilometers more. So now, of course, of battle JBL headphones and noise canceling and gets you in the zone. I don't know activities. I'm just going to in the zone. Alright, of course, now we walk through everything about JBL and Flight Aware, the sport, your phones with a lightning connector. Hey, Paula, our product trainer from JBL, Mr. Wahid Al-Jarraha. Hi, good afternoon, everybody. My name is Wahid. I'm introduced by Pops on YG. I welcome everybody to the Wahid Revolution and the Power Pack partnered with Beyond and JBL Philippines. I want to actually present to you these four exciting headphones that we have for Philippines or with JBL. So let me start off with the very lightweight headphones, where you're going to get like a featherweight headphone, which is the JBL Deflect Mini. It's a very, very, what we say in Filipino is, sikat on the device because C-Mercury actually models this. This device, it's very lightweight, long audio playback, 8 hours of music playback, it is sweatproof, IPX5, so we can say, when you guys are after the gamit, it comes with the comfort of it, we call this earbud, para pag ginamit mo ng long term for long hours, it won't actually hurt, yeah, and it won't fall off, yeah. So one of our other products is the Reflect Response. Syempre, meron tayong mga high-tech people who don't want to actually want to listen to music but don't want to press any buttons on their phone. So what this device does, the Reflect Response, it has an actual sensor on each earbud where you can actually just tap to play the next song, or you can actually just double tap to actually answer the phone. So it's just by tapping without having your phone on hand. Aside from that, again, it will deliver to you that long hour playback time, which is 10 hours. It is a CES award winner product from JBL. Aside from that, the technology is really different. Yeah. So where do you actually see a headphone that can let you tap from song to another song, right? Next up, still we have a very, very good partnership with Under Armour. So we're very proud to partner up with Under Armour to deliver you an Under Armour JBL headphone device. Yeah. So you still have, it is Bluetooth compatible, crystal lock technology, it fits. When we say crystal lock technology, it will actually stick to your ear, it will never fall off, it will never hurt, right? Aside from that, JBL signature sound, this is one of the legendary JBL signature sound, right? We have the mic also included on the product, plus it will give you 8 hours of music playback and still sweat-proof IPX5 device. Again, an amazing product coming out from Under Armour and JBL. But what I really want to highlight is with the Under Armour product is the free app that we did with. You're going to get a 12-month subscription for free, which is a paid application, which is MyFitness applications for those who are really into fitness. So this is like a Facebook of the fitness enthusiasts. So they're like free. You can actually share everything, your work, your diet, and everything. Yeah. So my fitness app will be coming free for 12 months upon every purchase of a Under Armour JBL products. Well, I'm really excited about this one because we had just recently Philippines just recently launched with PowerPack the i7. iPhone 7, yeah. So really excited about this product by the JBL Aware. It is the first of its kind. It is the first lightning device or lightning headphone that you can actually connect to an iOS device, whether it's an iOS 6 or an iOS 7 device. Now the good thing about this is the most important thing, if you have noise cancellation, you need an external battery. For this, no need. Why? It's because it will be getting battery from your actual iOS device where you connect it to. So that's really one big point. Aside from that, noise cancelling feature and adaptive noise control. It is one of the first early headphones that actually has an application on your iPhone where you can actually control
The adaptive noise per earbud. You can't actually do that in any other devices or any other headphones. But for this, we're making things different. We're letting you use your actual device to actually let you be aware of your surroundings while you're walking, while you're jumping. So if you want your left side awareness, or if you want right side awareness, so you turn on the awareness from high, medium to low. So that's really cool. Why? Is because it gives you the liberty of listening to your environment while you're working out, right? Aside from that, comfort fit from the Fitbit earbuds, and then sweatproof device or design gives you the liberty of washing or rinsing the device. You cannot actually drop it into water or keep it submerged into water. And last but not least, the adaptive noise control. It's really loud inside the gym. You have different types of machines going on. You have people chit-chatting. You want to work out, you want to stay focused, right? So the noise canceling or the adaptive noise canceling feature will give you that liberty. You're not going to hear any noise of your surroundings. That's what CopyStamp said. Yes, it is. It will deliver you the music that you want to hear, and it will let you feel that you're listening to that same music and you're really focused on that. So JBL app, and that's it for me. Thank you guys for attending. Thanks so much, folks. You want to see the details of the earbuds, that's what you have any questions. You can also consult your data about the app, how you get earphones work, and everything in between. Also, of course, GPO Reflect Aware takes pride in being the leader in light field technology, specifically designed for Apple devices, particularly for the iPhone 7. It has, once again, a voice cancellation feature and a companion app that allows users to just activate one of those and customize EQ settings, and it's about everything you want in a sports headphone. All right, before that, we'll get to know also Ms. Sophia Andres, a brand ambassador of our Brand Accent.
The new product. I really love music, so I would probably enjoy this one. I've been trying it, but I'm really excited. How is it though?
I actually tried last week, so I'm not ready.
Okay, if you want to know someone out of the side lane, so be a challenging dog. But, we are in your evening, and I don't know what happened, but we did come down, and then I'll be really busy. You guys can try the same thing, and then we're trying to get our beer bowling situation with the rest. And the mood for a ride, for a mood successor. Are you guys ready? Guys, if you guys, you guys know what you want to do, I'm pretty fair, you know.